Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today we're going off to Boreham Wood against Woking in the Vanarama National League. Yeah, I'm quite excited about today. Both teams in pretty much the same place. The top two teams are actually outside the playoffs in the National League, and also both teams are still in the FA Cup. An impressive FA Cup shocks. Boreham Wood beat Blackpool, and Woking had a impressive 3-0 win away at Bury. And yeah, they're both really good teams, really. And my score prediction is going to be a 2-2 draw. And yeah, we'll see you in the ground. Go now into Meadow Park. Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, I don't really think it's good for National League, but you know, you can see the game. That's the main thing. Yeah, hopefully it's a good game. There you go, I've got a burger. I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. It's quite alright, really. So, yeah. Boreham Woods, good header from the corner. Yeah, 1-0. Good, mate. Half-time review is currently Boreham Wood 1, Woking 0, and really Boreham Wood have been all pretty much dominating this game. Really, Woking have had a 5-minute spell and they created a few chances, but mainly it's all Boreham Wood. I don't think anyone could be complaining about the score. I think it's 1-0 has reflected it so far. Yeah, I don't know how it's going to go in the second half, but you know, as it's football, anything can change and anything can happen, but yeah, see you in the second half. Go on! Go on! Go on! You're lucky! Wood-a-me! 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 Go on! You're lucky! Go on! Oh, lucky!
Go on, Hellman!
That's brilliant! That's brilliant!
Oh! Oh! Ricky shakes.
Yeah!
Oh! Go on! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Unlucky! Come on the wood! Come on! Come on the wood! Come on the wood! Come on the wood! Come on!
Fuck
off, Lindbergh! Oh, on! Yo! Lucky! One. Oh! 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 One. Go on! Oh! Oh, lucky! Go on! Go on! Great finish, yeah, thoroughly deserved.
deserve for Boreham Wood, 2-0. Go on! Go on! Yeah! Lucky!
Now 2-1. Yeah, good goal to be fair, out of nothing really. But it's past 90 minutes. You never know, they could get the goal. Yeah, 2-1. Okay, we're now going back and yeah, it was an alright game and yeah, I thought Boreham Wood were pretty much all over Woking, to be fair. Woking did have a few spells in the game and they could have even nicked and got an equaliser, but I think it was too little too late for them. I think, to be fair, Boreham Wood were the better team and they deserved their victory. And I wish both teams luck in their FA Cup game and for the rest of the season. So yeah, and also I definitely recommend you visiting Boreham Wood. It's quite easy if you're quite near a station on the Thames Link. Yeah, anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next week as Tunbridge Angels are at home to Merthyr. Bye.